Like many of us of our age, I lost my parents over the last couple of years. They lived full and happy lives. They were in their 90s. That was all fine. But it just had me thinking a lot about legacy, about what your parents pass on. And I'm very clear that it's not about possessions and things. I don't want, you know, loads and loads of things of theirs, but I just want to keep their memories alive. So I've written songs about each of them. I'm going to sing you the song I wrote kind of in honour of my father, because the legacy he did pass on was, he was a man of very strong principles, but he didn't put them across in any kind of strident way, but just very quietly. He'd been brought up in the great Glasgow socialist tradition in the 1920s and 30s, and because of his beliefs and how he'd been brought up, he couldn't take part in the Second World War. He was a conscientious objector and had to work quite hard and had to argue really strongly and go up before panels, etc., to be registered as a conscientious objector. So he was very clear in his beliefs, and he had to get letters from MPs and Lord Provost to kind of back up the fact that that's how he'd been brought up. So I've written the song kind of in honour of that, because that's his kind of legacy. So it's called, there's a few Scots words in it, I'm afraid I wrote it kind of in Scots, but it shouldn't be very difficult. It's called Bonnie Fechter, which obviously means Bonnie Fighter. And the main kind of Scots words in it was, I'd say it's frae instead of from, and he instead of have, but I'm sure you'll understand all that. So it says Bonnie Fechter.
Want to live a lie.
I know wrong from right. You'll no be pushed around. You're the apple of my eye, and anyone says different, they'll hate to contend with me. You're my